Hello, I'm Denise Koch. An 8-inch water main break has left at least 60 people without water. It happened Monday morning along the 3,000 block of Louisiana Avenue. Two hydrants are also not working. It's unclear when water service will be restored.